This is Monday, the 9th of January 2023. Now, Anna's going to pose a Christmas Santa dress.
Yeah, Christmas is over.
Christmas is over, but she wants to
keep it.
She wants to keep the Christmas theme.
So, we still have the decorations up.
Still have the decorations up.
We didn't do this on Christmas, so now we're doing it tonight. And this is my little teddy bear. And he's dressed in his Santa suit. So we match. His name is Monks.
Monks. Let's get the angle here.
Hi. Hi, everybody. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Go back where you're cutting off there. Go back.
Santa didn't come to me this year.
How come we didn't come to you this year?
Because I was a bad boy.
Everyone
said I was a bad boy. So
what did you do wrong?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Tanya, I don't know. Santa didn't come.
Oh no, you had to be about to be a better boy this year.
He didn't come last year either.
Last year, Christmas was last year. Christmas was last year. We had to be better this year.
Sometimes I drink Guinness. Maybe I drink too much.
Well, you have to cut down on the drinking now, won't you? And behave yourself, and then Santa won't come to you.
Yeah.
And sleep. Go to bed early, otherwise Santa won't come down the chimney. It won't come down the chimney unless you go to bed. Go to sleep.
Right? I go to bed really late, Tanya.
Well, here's my song. This is tragedy.
I wanted a Christmas song for my Christmas outfit.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Okay. What will this Kylie do that's nice?
Santa baby?
Oh yeah, Santa baby. Yeah.
Let us hear this one first, and then we'll do it.
Okay, but are we running the videos when I know?
Oh yeah. I'll just try to keep moving.
Yeah.
Oh, 30 minutes, I'm okay. In 30 minutes, I'm all right. Good singer. Yeah, I'm sorry.
My dress isn't fit. I didn't. I had no dinner for 2 nights because I slept. You've been eating chicken and chips. I haven't.
I didn't
get any chicken and chips.
It's not the beef is too much.
You
closed the door. It's a terrible posting that closed the door. If you want Santa baby, then
try to get it up because I think it should fit because it's so much stretcher, you know? Mm. Like, it just doesn't seem right that it doesn't fit. There's a hook here. If I put the hook, if I attach the hook, I bet it would fit. Mm. You know, because like, if there's so much stretch in it, I can't understand. It's not like it's stiff.
What number is Santa Baby on that?
Hold on, I just want to see if I can get this on first.
No glasses on.
To a certain extent. Tried to get this up. I'm so vexed now. I want to see if it goes up.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe he could hook it.
I've got 10 minutes left in this.
I'm so vexed. I want to see if this fits. And I'm thinking if you can try. As I'm so determined. No, but I can't understand why it doesn't.
Yeah,
I mean, if it's so stretchy, why won't it go up?
It
reminds me of, like, you know, the 1800s, and they used to be putting on
the corset. Yeah.
Okay, let me see. If I squeeze in on my tummy. No, it's the, when it gets to the chest area, that's where it, or the back area, that's where.
Almost there.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah. There's a hook as well. If I put the hook in, the hook might keep it together. Yeah. I mean, there's so much stretch in it. Like, it's amazing that it doesn't fit because there's so much stretch. No. Yeah, it's funny how it doesn't fit. Because, like, if it was stiff material, you'd say, okay. But it's stretchy. It's so loose, like.
Don't see the hook. See this part of the hook.
Oh, the other hook.
Don't see the other side.
Oh, the other side is not working. It's broken. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's a small side really, but that's why we used my back. My back is wide. I have a wide back, even if, you know, so even jackets and everything, I have to have my head.
I have the song ready.
It's fitting a bit better.
Yeah, good.
I've got the song ready.
It's fitting a bit better, but.
I have the song ready. To go up.
Kind of out of momentum now.
I have 8 minutes left. There's about enough time to do
it. Yeah, I think we'll leave it at that for tonight then.
I just have enough time to do one more.
Yeah.
One more thing and then turn it off.
Mm.
Tonight, Santa Katie, 54.
that I haven't kissed. Next year I could be just as good if you check out my Christmas list. Santa baby, I want a yacht, that really that's not a lot. Then an angel, oh yeah, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa honey, one other thing I really need, the
because it's getting late. You want to see what this sick about there?
Oh, I like that song. Okay, we're going to leave here for tonight. Christmas is over, but we extended it by a few days because we had the decorations up. So we want to say, hope everybody had a great Christmas and a happy new year. Until next year, we're signing off.
Sign up, and monks, you can say anything to the viewers, monks.
Oh yeah, happy Christmas, everyone.
Christmas is over.
I mean, happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Yes,
hope everyone had a good Christmas, and everybody had. Santa came to everyone, but he didn't come to me.
Let's hope 2023.
I'm still mad.
Let's hope 2023 is a good year for everybody.
Yeah, and let's hope Santa comes.
Hope Santa comes to you this year.
Yeah.
And then
everyone.
Comes to you in another 11 months.
Yeah, I'm waiting, and I'm gonna leave my suit on.
You're gonna leave your suit on for the whole year, right?
Yeah.
For the whole year.
Yeah, the whole year.
For the whole year. My goodness me.
So happy Christmas, and I hope Santa comes to everybody, and hope he comes to me next year.
So do I, and you're going to be good now for next year, right?
Or for this? Be really, really good.
You better be good for this year.
Really good.
And I hope everyone enjoyed the fashion show tonight, and this morning. So
we're going to continue the fashion show tomorrow.
We're going to be taking down the decorations tomorrow, folks. So I'll see you tomorrow when we take the decorations down.
And thank you. Can model her outfits.
I might model some outfits tomorrow as well. Okay, so thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed the viewing. Thank you very much, folks.
Bye.
Happy New Year. Bye.